You have seen it in reverse array, in palindromes, even in sorted two sum. But why the two-pointer technique you everywhere in interviews? Let's break it down visually and clearly. Welcome to CodeVN2. We are diving into two-pointer patterns. The two-pointer pattern is a smart way to work, throughout arrays or string by using two pointers that move in coordinated way. Instead of brute force with nested loops, we use this two-pointer to make decisions faster. Think of a racetrack. One runner starts at the beginning and the other at the end. They move toward each other or in the same direction depending on the problem. We use two pointers because it's powerful. Reduce time complexity of an O(n) secure to O(n). Works great on sorted array. Zero extra space needed in many cases, O(1). To decide when to use two pointers, ask yourself, is that a linear? Are you trained to compare or pair values? Can you move two cursors based on a condition? Reverse string, move two pointers inward, swap values. Define two pointers, left and right. While left less than right, swap the values. And invert left and right. Swap values again and invert them again. When left and right meet in the middle or cross, the string was reverted. In-place operations with minimal space, reversing element efficiently. Valid palindrome, compare left and right characters. Define two pointers, left and right. While left less than right, continue to operation. While left is non-alphanumeric character, invert left. While right, non-alphanumeric character, invert right. Compare their lower cases each other. If they are not equal, return false. Continue to compare characters while two pointers meet in the middle or cross each other. Character comparison for symmetric check. Two sum sorted. If sum small, move left pointer. If sum big, move right pointer. Define two pointers left and right. While left less than right, calculate the sum left values and right values. Compare the sum with target. If target is equal sum, we found the result. If sum is less than target, invert left. If sum is greater than target, invert right. Finding pairs in sorted array by moving pointers intelligently. Container with most water. Maximum array depending on width and height, always move the shorter line. Two pointers, left and right, calculate the area. And always keep the maximum area. If high left, less than right, invert left or invert right. Optimizing both width and height to compute a maximum. Remove double cases from sorted array. Define two pointers, current index and unique index. They will move on the same direction. When unique index value not equal current index value, increase the unique index and write the current index value in unique index. In place cleanup, restructuring using. Merge to sorted list. Define a current pointer and start to check list 1 and list 2 values. If list 1 value less than list 2 value, current next will be point list 1. And move list 1 value to next. Otherwise, current next will point list 2, move list 2 to list 2 next. Then don't forget to move current value to current next. When we return head index and we will find the result. Merging two sequences into one, preserving sorted order. If you need to process two values in one pass, try two pointer before anything else. Thank you for watching, friends. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next one.